today. Start usual Savage gear, you know, I love Savage gear, but different pattern. It's cleaned up too fair overnight. All the sediment's dropped in the water, so dark pattern, 13 centimeters as always. Not much rattling this one, but fantastic movement. I don't know if you can make out, but it's been nailed loads of times. They love it, so see if we can start on. Pike after.
Yeah, I've had a lot of purchases run out now. Yeah. I've had a lot of purchases run out now.
No, nothing yet, just starting. So,
yeah, well, it's cold weather than Pike will be at this point,
yeah.
We're up to
the bridge today.
Yeah.
So, it's all frozen
up on it last week. Yeah, oh, I thought it had a tapping. I don't know, I used mass fishing on the area on the top, and I do also run along here right now. I have fish, and I've got some big perch as well, and the Pike, but now it's generally it gets cold.
Scrap. Let's get him straight back. Oh yes, get in there, I'll be the milk. Also the brilliant.
Yes, come here. Sure, sorry.
Hey. No worries.
What's it doing?
A little Jack Pike.
It's about to be riding. Is it?
Yeah, baby one, yeah.
Yeah, I didn't. It's gone.
Proving a little bit harder today than I thought it would be, so just going to change stretch of canal now and try somewhere else. Not much battery power left, so yeah, we've had a few. Hopefully get some more on the next stretch.